Hello, boys and girls. We're here in the army warehouses, and this is Oblivion Lost again, still. And my grand scheme here is still to obtain artifacts and artifact recipes. I mean, the artifact modification recipes. And, that before. And I had to cut my recording short so that I could escape the controller effect. Although why my screen is still blurry, I don't know. Wait, I still need the PDA intel about the dead bodies. While doing the main thing, I realized that I would also want more mutant parts to drop off to the good professor, so that I could do the whole mutant parts. Quest chain all at once. So I came here to have a shot at some mutants, and at the same time, oh, here they are under attack again, and at the same time, sort of whoop up some chaos in general. Okay, so what about this stash over here? Is it on this side of the fence? I have one, but I could have two. Oh, and speaking of artifacts, the grand scheme is to just sort of open up more and more options, and the sort of more immediate well, not even more immediate, but sort of more specific goal is to meet the conditions of making the controller's scalp. Even though hated my teacher and she made me feel like shit. So much so that... okay, I'm gonna leave that stash for a moment and run to the bar because I don't want to miss that fight. Well, more specifically, I don't want to miss out that loot. But yeah, years and years later, talking to my mom, she has admitted as much as feeling guilty for making me go on and on with the lessons. Who are you? Oh, they are coming from the bar, okay. Hello. Ah, these are the ones who are usually at the gate. Okay, I'm gonna wait them out and see what they have to say. Do I have something to sell? Of course I do. These are some redundant weapons. What about you? He doesn't talk. And he doesn't talk. What about you? And he doesn't talk. Okay. Run to the bar, see if I can take the bloodsucker mission. Also, I think I should sleep a little. Maybe that's why my vision gets so blurry. Some fruits of this fight. Okay, that's the radio.
А чего я как-то слышал?
Should probably start picking up the stashes at the bar area as well at some point soonish. Now, why is the quest marker there? I wonder.
Can't help but to take a booze with this luck.
Okay, this want to forget everything. Still in too good condition to pull the switcheroo.
Эх, вот всегда бы такая пруха.
My information. Might well be of use to you, S.T.A.L.K.E.R.
Ага, точно. 3-4 таких похода, как вчера. Да если бы еще товар не хуже.
Life is bad enough.
Завязываю с зоной нахрен.
Black Raven. Black Raven.
День, коту под хвост катится. Ни хабара, никакого приварка.
Так оно и опять сапожище хреновые подсунули. Что у них, совсем совести нет у этих... За неделю подошли готовы.
Как
разбойничали, так и разбойничают. Другие то ли нас от зоны, то ли зону от нас охраняют.
Do you respect me?
Nope.
Человека им шлепнуть, что высморкаться. Вот дерьмо-то, а! День коту под хвост катится. Ни хабара, никакого приварка.
That was a bad raid.
И что же оно за выжигатель такой? Правду о нем говорят? Или брешут?
Piss off.
Пить не тот уже хабар пошел.
Не тот. Холодного.
Неужто завязывать пора? Новичков нынче, что собак нерезанных. И все они лучше стариков знают. Кусок бы мяса такой здоровый, чтоб прям свертела. Такой скворчащий, сочный.
Чтоб прям свертела. Скворчащий, сочный.
Black Raven, Black Raven, circling above the grave.
Okay, and these will go with me as well. Okay.
А все-таки на какую свою
охота мне за хабаром сегодня вестись.
That was a bad break.
Дома оказаться.
Hello? Nothing.
Come here. I've always got something interesting to speak to like you.
Black Raven, Black Raven, circle, above the grid.
What's up, man?
A very interesting program indeed.
My information might well be of use to you, Stalker.
Разбивались тут в стае. Ну точно звери по цвету шкуры. Одни как разбойничали, так и разбойничали. Другие то ли нас от зоны, то ли зону от нас охраняют. Солдаты, блин, тоже. Человека им шлепнуть, что
высмотрится.
I
want to knock his...
От судьбы точно никуда не скроешься. Что нам? Вот дерьмо-то, а?
День коту под хвост катится.
Okay.
Ни хабара, никакого приварка. Опять сапожище хреновые подсунут. Что у них, совсем совести нет у этих. За неделю подошли гоплык.
My information might well be of use to you, Stalker.
И никого на горизонте. Вот и ладушки. Вот и хорошо.
Except I already have the recipe.
Новичков нынче, что собаки
ездят. Same thing day after day.
Лучше стариков.
Колбасу и батон нынче хреновые.
Come here.
I wanna show something. Notice something? Like absence of something? The get out of there, Stalker was
what
a casualty.
Come over here then.
Was a casualty in a merc raid, I believe. Sleep some more and then inquire a hunter again, maybe. Actually, no. I could use this time for some more mutant hunting. And since it's the flesh parts that I miss the most, I want to go to garbage. Such an easy jump, actually. Pathetic. Okay, I'm just gonna take the road this time. This time. Hello? Go. wonder what was that pipeline planned for. Reminds me of some of these medical experiments where doctors shoot up a pig and then treat it in order to see what kind of damage the bullets do and what kind of traces they leave and so on. Scrapyard. Think I held that off until I actually needed that ammo. And for a pistol, that would be very ideal. Oh yeah, I know why I left them earlier, just because I didn't have the extra carrying capacity. Okay. No eyes for me. Scientist bunker, but these are also a bit rarer commodity compared to the blind dog tails and all that kind of stuff. Oh yeah, gimme. Good. What's the situation over there? Hey, is that a bandit or not? You know, these days you can't really say by the armor. Too bad I can't cook this. Okay, that is a bandit if I ever saw one. Oh, wait. I'm gonna reload just in case. I think I saw someone sneaking into the base who might not have been bandit. So I try to get closer, at least to the hearing range. Looted the duty armor. Okay, I think hard anyway. I just wanted to get past here. Hey, the plasticine man strikes again. Oh fuck. Last time, when I came to check for some mutant parts, I didn't check this pile for any new artifacts. So I'm gonna do it now. Let's do some extra. Are they attacking the scrapyard, like right now? here on time then. Okay, but that's not why I'm here. Star, what do you know? Oh no, stone flower, okay. I managed to get stuck in here. Funny thing is that this pile is actually the most irradiated. especially in terms that it has these extra high radiation pockets that... okay, who is who here? These extra high radiation pockets which okay, I'm gonna shoot him. And I'm not gonna shoot them, okay. The radiation pockets that they are artifacts. Artifacts won't prevent. Guess I did have to shoot him. Hey, you're shooting at me too. Electronic help again. fingers. Condition. Okay, I'm gonna keep that for trading. But not this, any of these. One thing is very typical that buggers over here, no matter whether they are organized or loners, they don't carry many artifacts. Who are you? The stashes that you have, artifacts, usually contain some lower grade ones. Are there more bodies over there? Yep. There's a stash in the Chernobyl. Area for artifacts in this game or not. Might be that I just went through garbage before and didn't touch this pocket. Although, if I did help protecting the scrapyard, then I might have. All nice in a row. Then I might have checked the camp out as well. I'm not sure. Interesting. should I go? Whoa. Okay, another manual save goes here. Did they just catch a... Yep, they did catch a bloodsucker in here. Interested in are the bees. Also, okay, it was pretty stupid to run across the room like this, knowing that they are holding positions there. Are they the bandits? I think so, but I'm not sure. Whoa.
Я убью тебя! Убью!
Ah, they are chasing
Тут нашего завалили!
Okay, I know that some of them are bandits. This one, for example. Whoever they are attacking us. evening sounds. What time is it? Oh, it is evening. Means that I would want to get ready for some sweet artifacting again. And I believe that there are burners as well as the... What was that sound?